What is glamping? Glamping is simply glamorous camping. Hi, this is Rajiv from Town Insider. Today I am coming up with a trending topic in tourism and hospitality industry, that is glamping. Camping in India is not so successful. The reasons: one is people feel it is not safe. And it is difficult to find place in India where you can camp on your own. Next is security concerns, facilities and challenges, and we don't follow the rules of responsible tourism. With all these reasons, camping in India is considered to be meant for a particular category of people who likes to go on adventurous travel, and also it is limited to a particular geographies. Just think of the experience of having the luxury of hotel or resort stay in the middle of the nature. Yes, that's the concept what we are talking about. Glamping is a luxurious camping experience, and that is where the stunning nature meets the modern luxury. This is how a glamping site looks like. We can consider glamping as a win-win option. As a guest, it is for a unique experience, and for a host, it is a better option as a business. Now let us quickly look at the advantages or highlights of glamping. As I told, glamping is a concept of ecotourism with the luxury of modern amenities and thus respecting the beauty of nature. It suits each and every category of travelers, be it single traveler, a group of travelers, or if you are out with family and kids for holiday enjoyment, glamping sites are the best options. When you are bored of staying in four-wall concrete structures, when you think out of the box experience, then glamping is the best option. Glamping structures are easy to build, prefabricated tent structures which can be set up easily within few hours to few days, rather spending months and years in building your concrete structures. You can have glamping structures for your farmhouses, or you can start your own glamping destination, or you can start a small resort kind of a setup using these unique glamping options, or if you want to expand your resort or homestay setup with these unique options. Glamping structures are reusable. You can dismantle, shift and use whenever and wherever you want. Along with its own uniqueness, the glamping structures are strong, durable and suitable for any weather conditions. This video was about the overview of glamping. I'll be coming back with more topics related to glamping business in India. Please wait for my next video. And in case if you are not subscribed to channel, please subscribe now and hit bell icon. Please share the video with your friends and leave your feedback at comment section. Thank you for watching. This is Rajiv Roda from Town Insider.